Annie. Annie. Mm-hmm. Annie, wake up. It's time.
What? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Oh, I can't believe it. After all these years, we're finally going to have our baby.
Thank you. I'll build you a rainbow.
I'll build you a rainbow.
Way up high above. Send down a sunbeam, plumb full of love. Sprinkle down raindrops.
Sprinkle down raindrops.
Teardrops of joy.
Drops of joy.
I'll be happy as springtime. Watching over my boy.
Once there was a little boy named Jamie, and he had some great friends, but his greatest friend was his mom. Not in some sissy way or anything like that. She was just different than the other moms. While they were busy going to their fashion shows and their bridge parties, she was home with him. They'd play in the backyard, they'd go on bike rides, they'd have long talks. Why, she was the greatest football player on the whole block. Well, at least that's what the other guys said. You know, they thought she was really something, and they wished their moms could be more like that.
I'll build you a rainbow,
I'll build you a rainbow.
Way up high above. Send down a sunbeam, all plumb full of love. Sprinkle down raindrops,
sprinkle down raindrops.
Teardrops of
joy. Joy.
I'll be happy as springtime, watching over my boy.
Then one day, Jamie was called home from school. And there was a big white ambulance in the driveway, and Jamie ran to the front door and saw his dad talking to the doctor. Jamie was scared. They said he could only talk to his mom for a minute. And when he tiptoed into the bedroom and saw her lying on the bed, she smiled and said, "Hi, Big Jay." That's what she always called him, even though he really wasn't very big. She said he had a big heart. She said, "Jamie, I'm going away, and I won't be coming back. I'm dying." And big tears came into Jamie's eyes, and he said, "But Mom, you just can't die. Mom, you just can't." And she said, "It's okay. There's no regrets. Why, I've been with you more in 8 years than most moms have been with their boys in a whole lifetime." He said, "I know, Mom, I know, but you just can't die." And she said, "Jamie, there's a secret, and it's a special secret, and I want you always to remember it. Families are forever."
I'll build you a rainbow.
I'll build you a rainbow.
Way up high above. Send down a sunbeam, plumb full of love. Sprinkle down raindrops,
sprinkle down raindrops.
Teardrops of joy,
drops of joy.
I'll be happy as springtime, watching over my boy.
She kissed him, she closed her eyes, and she was gone. Jamie's dad broke down and started to cry. They held each other real tight. Jamie could feel his dad's teardrops on his own cheeks, and he started to cry too. And then he remembered the secret. And he looked up and he said, "Dad, Dad, it's all right." families are forever.
I'll build you a rainbow, way up high above. Send down a sunbeam, a plum full of love. Sprinkle down raindrops,
sprinkle down raindrops,
teardrops of joy. Watching over my boy, I'll be happy in heaven, watching over my boy.